Hello, and welcome back to Rogue Danger Gap Plays Dead Space. We're trying to get our way through this clinic here.
Remember, when you
it's kind of a pain in the butt.
To Matthias' body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required.
I need those nodes, dude. Gonna ignore the little cutscene.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds.
Level 2 security clearance required. Security clearance required.
Okay, I'm getting some med kits. That's good. I don't know why the music just got intense. I just turned it off, dude. Open the thing. Take that, punk. Uh-oh. I can't get past him. I couldn't. I felt like I was doing so good too that time. This game is like a way of just locking you into actions that you can't get out of. It's a little annoying.
Find Captain Matthias' body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Level 2 security clearance required.
I followed it, right? I don't know. You just let me do what I gotta do. Oh, he's so fast. Oh, there's no med. You, no, get away. How did I use all the medicine that fast? This time's for real. I honestly don't know what to do. Cause I have no money to buy anything. And I pretty much looted everything. It's just, there's just not, like, I don't know, there's like nothing to equip myself with.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Matthias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
God gave me credits that time instead of two med kits. I might be in trouble.
Maybe I have some cage be left.
I didn't have to fight those little baby ones at the beginning. I feel like it'd be a little easier. Maybe I could skewer them right away, but... Or maybe I'll just avoid them and use the skewers on the big ones. Get away from me. The little babies. Well. All right, where's it at? Oh, all right. That was stressful. But also, I did it really quick, and it made me feel like I wasted a lot of time, but whatever. Takes takes us so many bullets. Alright. Whew. Alright, walk by the mystery hole. This.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you will lock me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out.
Okay. Or just don't. Oh no. Ah, you... I hate it when they do that. No, get out. I hate it when they attack it from two different sides.
Mercer, it's Terrence Kind. You were in surgery, so I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Matthias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Let me reload my this thing. The plasma cutter. That's... It's like, how are these people still alive? Without getting eviscerated by monsters. Is that Isaac just throwing up in his suit? That's kind of gross. I'm gonna get attacked. It's been too quiet for too long.
Level 2 security clearance required.
I feel like there's a boss fight in the morgue I am not ready for, and yep. Dr. Mercer, how do I get in there? This is a save station, so that's also not good. I don't remember this. Great. So it's one of the invincible babies. I scoot the camera back a little bit? Hold on. gameplay. Nope, I guess not. I'm stuck being pretty much glued to Isaac's back. Alright, nobody had any problems with that, right? Nobody's gonna jump out and get me? Alright. It's so dark in here. Oh, it's an elevator. Mystery solved. Oxygen. That's not a good sign. Yeah, it's weird that there's like so many different things that say like take oxygen. Hello? Alright, well at least they're hooking me up with a bunch of stuff, so. I kinda wish that was like an audio log, because I don't want to read it, but I really want to know more about like how the captain died and stuff. Alright, so I gotta open that door. Alright. Never mind, I'm getting cutscened, whisked away. I wanted to grab my little thingamajig. You're gonna get attacked, Isaac. Yep. Oh, that's like, this is like way worse than the original. It's called blasting with your plasma cutter, dude. Oh, that works. No, stop it! Woohoo! Alright, is that everybody? Oh. Where's good old captain? Alright, I guess I got all your stuff. Whew. It wasn't too hard, but it was just like nerve wracking.
Isaac, what's your status? You have the captain's rig.
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God, maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
I like to think Isaac's like, fuck me. Hammond's like, I don't think we got the time, but... was that? Did you just see that? It was like a hand. Ooh, is that an item? Wait, do I want to take the elevator or do I want to keep going forward? I mean, there's a lot of stuff I did miss, but...
Clearance confirmed.
Great. I shouldn't have went this way.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Level 2 security clearance required.
Yay! Rewarded. I don't know. Am I supposed to be going back?
Clearance confirmed.
Finally. Being rewarded for all of my hard work.
Clearance confirmed.
I want to go back through and upgrade all my stuff. I got 2 nodes. How much health? And actually, I got really loaded up, actually. I'll buy more plasma cutter ammo, I think. Whoops. And let's save. We'll do a quick little run back through all the these areas real quick, just because I want to see if I can get any more items from. Boy, it's dark in here. I'll do that. No power. Bet you there's something good in there. Consultation room. How do I power that up? Is there something back here? Nope. Locked. Doors and elevators. There's no, like, spooky creatures in here, right? Well, the music's definitely making it sound like there is.
Patient log retrieved.
I hear the tests on patient Harris were inconclusive. Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all. Well, a divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind. Perhaps. But I saw nothing divine in all that... blood. The suicide. But this is a revelation, Terence. We just need more insight to translate it. You think
level
this insight can be found in the
Dorothy's
psyche? I'm positive.
It's a little annoying that it's like level 2. I have to come all the way back here again.
This fellow may be our best chance. Harris is Dr. Brennan's patient. And your methods... Look, Mercer, Things are complicated enough already. I can't sign off on this.
You'll do what's best, of course, but how long can we afford to wait?
Oh, wait, do the ones still persist? Oh. What's energy? Stasis energy. And we'll level up our pulse rifle too. Nice. Things are all coming together. Did it just get scary? Why is it so dark? That's a dead end. Yeah. Oh, can't jump. Never mind. No Hian. Wait. So, that's the observation room. I think I went in there first. Oh, yeah, for the...
Nothing. Level 2 security clearance required.
Great. I got level 1, and everything's level 2. This is how it goes. There's something in here. I'm coming, don't worry. I'm here. Requires level 2, of course.
Level 2 security clearance required.
Wait, I don't remember you. Oh, it's empty. Ah! Oh, whoops. Wait, I can't go back in there? All right, well, whatever.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Just knock that chair over so it doesn't... Why is it green? It wasn't green before. This game, it's like changing. It's weird. All the lights are off. What? Alright, I'm just gonna panic save. Even though I didn't really get anything from going. I almost feel like I'm being punished for backtracking. Oh! Nope, not on my watch. You're not getting out of here that easy, buddy. If I gotta be here, you gotta be here. Alright, I've been in there, so. Man, now I'm feeling better. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. I'm feeling better now that I got like all my I got armor now. I got some more weapon. Weapon stuff. Sorry, my brain was just like went off on a little tangent. Okay. I don't really remember there being any locked things in here I couldn't have. But we'll check anyways, because on hard mode, I feel like I'm going to need everything I can possibly get. The lights weren't like this before. Wasn't nothing in here? Nope. Might have been something in what's her name's office. No, it wasn't. I don't like hearing Isaac's heartbeat. Makes me nervous. Level 3, of course. Of course. Oh, you're a biggin'. You're a big boy. I thought it was gonna be a little baby. There you are. No, don't die someplace I can't get you. Come here. No, get closer. Where'd you go? Come on, no, get over here. Fine, that works. Alright. There's nothing in here I couldn't, okay. I don't remember that ammo being there, but... Alright. I think we're pretty much caught up with all the loot.